and I'll say this to Sam Shimon's face, because I don't know if any of you know or if you don't know, but I've known Sam Shimon personally for many years. I've hung out with him. We've been friends. And he admitted to me that he hit his wife. But yet he continually pretends that he never did on his streams. I know personally that he gave over $10,000 to a gambler to withhold money from his children as child support. And the guy spent it on gambling. So look, this guy's a hypocrite.
No, he's right, though. Truth is right, though. Truth, that so, was so beautiful so that you said that.
As much as Sam Shimon knows about the Trinity and the Bible and this and that, it doesn't excuse his immorality, his inability to provide for his children, or his denial of wife abuse. It's like people give him a pass because he knows the Trinity. It's like, ooh, well, read your freaking Bible. You'll know about the Trinity. How's that?
You don't amen. Need amen. You don't amen.
Need no, you don't need an apostate.
I can't. No,
you're spot on, Drew. You're spot on.
That's what I'm saying, Praise. That's
I
what
can't
I was
confirm
say.
That,
yeah.
though. I don't know. I mean, I just had to take
hey,
your
truth,
word for
I'm
it.
Here.
So
there he is. There's here that I freaking wife beater.
That's exactly
on, let me ask you this. Hey, let me ask you this directly, Sam. Hold on a second. Everybody pause. Everybody pause.
And we'll
Sam,
pause.
Let me ask you this directly.
I'm going to let Sam defend
hold
himself.
Hold on. Hold on. Wait, Sam, let me ask. Let me deal
yeah,
with Sam
Praise.
Directly.
Just put truth in Sam.
We have him here now. Let me ask him directly.
Please ask
him. Him and me. Just him and me, because I know him personally. I've seen the motherfucker naked.
Wait. You called me motherfucker?
Yes, I am. I've seen you naked, you filthy degenerate. You haven't got the decency to wear a freaking towel when you come out of the freaking bathroom.
Your mother's a whore?
So your mother's a whore because your mother didn't love you. And you admitted that your mother, who did not love you.
Truth, you're not making your case right now. You're not making yourself look good, Truth. I'm just letting you know that.
Please, I am. Don't let him emotionally lead you astray.
I know, but I'm just telling you, Truth. You got to provide something substantial or shut up.
I'm
going to
establish everything from facts. I'm going to establish everything from facts because I know him personally. He knows I know him. That's why he's not freaking up right now. This is why he's calm.
Stop over talking, Truth. Let him speak.
Okay. Yes. Look how calm he is compared to how he reacts to other guys. Because I know
calm down, Truth.
Don't tell me to calm down. Tell him to speak truthfully.
Calm down. Louis, okay. Make it easy. It's all predestined by your fake God.
Halal Hogan, come on. Bring on your Jesuit Truth. Predestined.
Are you a Christian and good standing with your church? What's your pastor's name?
Never mind that. Where's your church?
Didn't you hold on to the theocos?
Come on, Truth.
Come on, Truth. Praise. Praise hey, I am. Don't be biased. Let's
I'm
look
not. I want this to be. I want to be okay. neutral. I want Samuel to defend himself. And if you have.
Okay, praise I am. Then let's look at this. Will he not get kicked out of his church because he refused to accept the Theotokos?
Hebrews 13:17.
Did the Assyrian Church of the East receive the Theotokos?
No, they didn't. I actually go to the Assyrian Church.
Do you believe in that?
You're lying. I go to
the Do you believe in that?
You're lying.
Do you believe in that? 17. Don't be a hypocrite.
Truth.
Don't be a hypocrite.
Truth. What's the name? Who's
I will go to your freaking front door, Sam.
Obey them and have rule over you. What's your pastor's name, you know?
I will confront you to your freaking Bible, right? You act all
Truth. What? You're not looking good right now.
No, hold on. Hold on. Don't get led astray by this idiot.
Hey, Truth.
He likes Sam, hold on, Sam. I will go to your freaking front door and I will confront you to your
face. You're a coward.
You want to be? I have your freaking address. You don't
have your number. I'm going to block you. I want to give you my address.
You blocked me so many times. How many freaking phone calls have you made? My personal phone number. Hold on a second. How many freaking phone calls have you made to my
Truth?
Hold on a second. praise I am.
True.
I have.
You just called me motherfucker. You're calling me motherfucker.
From this idiot calling me mother, cussing me out, laying out cuss words.
Hebrews 13:17. Can you address the passage?
Oh, you freaking degenerate. Your God is worshiping pagan.
Oh, that's it? But your God predestined me to be a God worshiping pagan.
Oh, he did. Now what?
Did your God predestine
me? So now what do you
think? You didn't bring up anything doctrinal. You brought up something personal about Sam. Can you validate what you said?
Praise, don't be up here. Don't be an ass kisser, praise I am.
I'm saying if you're going to make an accusation, then provide evidence for it.
Praise I am. Did you criticize the Roman Catholic Church earlier? Hold on a second. Shut up, Sam. Shut your mouth.
Truth.
I am.
I'm not your mother.
You criticized the Catholic Church earlier.
Praise this guy, his God predestined.
Yeah, you know what? Truth can't even have a conversation. He made accusations. He's not providing evidence for his claims.
Hey, brother, listen. You and me are tight. I have no problem.